Hello guys, this is Hamza Choka Blago, and welcome to this video. Today I want to talk about the most important apps to have as a Tibetian. Okay, reasons for doing this video is because I want to share with you guys. We have a lot of people who are coming to TBC, and the next thing they do is that they jump to the blog. Sorry, they jump to Google. And they start searching for information, like they start searching for TBC009, they start searching for the billion coin, and some will come across videos by so-called people who claim to be experts who are revealing coins that we call TBC a scam. You come across people who want to scam you for your TBC, okay? And it's not a good experience when people join and they don't have the right tools, okay? So the number one tool a Tibetian needs to have is the Billion Coin app, okay? The Billion Coin app. Here it has the blog, it has Kringle Cash, it has wallet, it has access to the Kringle Commissioner, access to Kringle support, access to the TBC formula, okay? All these are the different websites of TBC put into one place, okay? And you get notifications about things like posts by the TBC admin. Then you can now use those content to now promote TBC and share to your friends who are doubtful about TBC, okay? Very, very important. And also, you can access Kringle.cash to see what's going on. You can pay your $10 fee through that place. Okay, but first of all, you need to register through Kringle.cash, but not through this app. You need to get a personal referral link from whoever is referring to TBC to now sign up. Okay, if you don't know anybody, you can Google online to find somebody, okay, that has a YouTube channel that you can get across. Okay, see guys, I'm not in support of people going to the Google, and instead of looking for people, they start looking for websites. Okay, run and look for people, website, look for people that you can go, you see their face, you can see the different videos they've done, then you now make up your mind whether to contact them or not. It's better you contact them and they tell you what you need to do than for you to start asking on Google. Definitely you are going to get some wrong contact or some wrong website. Okay, and I'm going to do another review of a website that's called TBC009 Plus .net, okay, which is obviously a scam site that was asking for 150,000 naira to be part of TBC, stuff like that, okay. I think or $150, not 150,000 naira, $150, which should bring you to about $100 is already 36,000, so $50 should give you about 18,000, so about 40,000, close to 50,000 naira to be a part of TBC. Come on. So that's the importance of the Billion Coin app, okay? So having said this, the next app, which is a must-have, is the TBC Education TV. Sorry. The TBC Education TV is the next app to have, okay? TBC Education TV is the next app to have because here you have all the videos by all the leaders. That you don't have to stress yourself in going to YouTube to start searching for their videos. All you need to do is come here. You can see my video. You can see live broadcast from TBC Randy. You can see Mbe Derrick, who does most of his videos in English and French. You can see Pritam Kumar, who does his videos in Hindi and also holds the same button, weekly same button meeting in Meteloi. Those meetings are available here. You can come across Mezano Mito, his videos are here. Scott Thorn here. Tara Sharma is now in charge of Hindi. Her video is here. Then you have two new other people that we're going to add their videos after Tuesday same button meeting. And they are in charge of two new languages. Okay, I think one is. Let me, for sake of not making a mistake, okay, I did a video about this earlier, so you should have known, you should know about these two languages, okay? They will be here. The point of this is that you now get access information to people who are close to, who are leaders, okay? I don't know what they are doing about TBC. okay, get across to them, get across to their content, and you will get more knowledge, okay? More knowledge, more clarification from these people. All right? So, having said this, the third app to have or tool to have, okay, is the Billion Coin Math, okay? Now, the Billion Coin Math and the TBC Trusted Seller app are just bonus tools to have, okay? Because if you sign up a new person to TBC and instantly hand them over, also get them to install the Billion Coin Math, this is what you've done. You've given them a platform whereby they can always go and explore and decide to buy any item with their TBC. Okay, the digital library is pure 100% TBC. The winter shop is 100% TBC, but you have to win to shop with 100% TBC. Okay, you have to win to shop with 100% TBC. The garage sale, though most of the contents that are available here are available, are mostly available to those who are in Nigeria. But some of the contents, like the 50 ones that are 50-50, can also be available to people who are outside the country. Okay, can also be available to people who are outside the country. So, and all it takes is for those people who are outside the country is to pay the shipping cost to get the item to them. So they pay the shipping cost and they pay the 50%. The shipping cost is in fiat currency and stuff like that. But apart from that, majority of the content here is available for 100% TBC. Okay, I sold some watches, and smart bracelet for 100% TBC. Okay. And those people send their TBC, and they came and pick up the items, and those items are all available for 100% TBC. Okay, so the Billion Coin Math app is just a bonus app to help boost their confidence to know that this is spendable, while they are also exploiting other options. But at least they know that if they are looking anywhere to shop with TBC, they should come here and at least see if they can find what they want, or they will go for what is available if it's available for 100% TBC. Okay. Also, the final app that anyone can have is, anyone who joins TBC can have as a bonus, is the TBC Trusted Sellers app. Okay. Now, most of you guys are keen about two things, you know, how to use your TBC, and most importantly, how to sell your TBC. Okay, well, I've already talked about how to use your TBC. Now, for you to sell your TBC, we're trying to build this platform as the go-to platform to find anybody within your area. Okay, anybody that was within your area that sells TBC. So, if you're a new member and you came in and your upline is not trustworthy, or the person I referred you, let me not use the word upline because this is not network marketing, okay? There is no rule everywhere, anywhere that says you have to do business with the person who referred you, okay? I have somebody who did that, and it happened that the person was not really true with him, though that's the fact that they did transaction, but he cannot do transaction verification because obviously the person did not pay his $10 fee, and obviously the TBC he sold to him was not of his partner, okay? So if you are new, or you're old, or you're those coming back into TBC again, and you're looking to buy more TBC, you can easily find those people who sell, the trusted sellers, right here. If you don't want to buy directly from the person who sponsored you or who referred you, you can go here, search for your location or your state, and contact the person and do transaction with them. So these are the four apps, okay? We have Billion Coin app, we have the TBC TV, TBC Education TV, we have the Billion Coin Math, then we have the TBC Trusted Sellers app. These four apps are a must-have for anybody who is coming into TBC. But most importantly, the first two, which is the Billion Coin app and the TBC Education TV, because education and information is very key, okay? Then you're talking about the math to build the confidence because they know that they can spend their TBC, at least they can buy it. The chances of them buying things with 100% TBC are high on the Billion Coin Math app. And also the TBC Trusted Sellers app, okay, they can enlist to be sellers or to be trusted sellers on the platform. And if anybody, and if they promote the platform or they want a private link for them to promote, they can contact me and I will give them a private link for after they've registered, but it comes with condition. But apart from that, it's free, okay? And if it's free and you can, people can contact you by just typing your state and they contact you. So guys, that's it for this video. I just want to share with this with you guys because I'm using all this and most of the people who I refer are using this. Okay, so if you don't have these apps, the links to these apps are in the description below, or you can comment in the comment section and tell me the one you want, or you can chat me up on WhatsApp or give me a phone call or email me with your question and any of these four apps that I've showed you. All right, so till I see you next time, I'm Seb Chukwuka Bulago. Take care and bye for now.